Are you done?
Just give me a second. It's just a bed. It's not just a bed. This is a time machine, a piece of history. This mattress could talk.
That's why we need a new one, okay? I don't want this thing whispering to me at night.
And how about me?
Well, depends on the subject.
I think you can die happy now.
You or the bed?
Both. Big step. Buying a bed together?
It's huge.
You think we're ready?
Yeah. You know, I never bought anything with Tommy.
Oh, so the handcuffs don't count?
Guess I'm moving up.
Definitely.
Awful high opinion of yourself.
Only when you're around.
So how'd I get so lucky? Huh?
Clean living.
Oh, is that right?
Well, maybe not. You got it wrong. I'm the lucky one. Okay. Out with the old. In with the... What the hell?
What, like you've never hidden your porn?
Yeah, from my mother.
Come on, it's just a couple mags.
And a video. I wonder if the mattress was lumpy.
Oh, sorry, I'll put them somewhere else, okay?
It's not the location. What do you need it for anyway?
Look, if I have to explain that, then...
Know what it's for. Hell, this stuff got me through high school. But why do you need it now? Am I that boring in bed?
God, no. Andy, this has nothing to do with you.
It's supposed to make me feel better.
It's just...
What?
I don't know. Old habit.
Biting your nails is an old habit. Getting off to the beefcake parade is something else.
Can we just move the bed?
Do you ever think about these guys when we're together?
Andy.
You do, don't you?
You can't control your fantasy.
You know, maybe you should try.
Maybe you should back off.
It's cool. Here, go cuddle up with these. Oh my God. You're getting off to guys doing it with girls?
Porn is porn. What's the difference?
Oh, gee, I don't know. Let me think. It's girls.
So?
So, what would you think if you caught a straight guy getting happy with a copy of Rawhide Boys?
One for our side?
I think this is funny.
Not anymore.
Joel, are you bisexual?
What?
Are you?
I'm not even hearing this.
I've seen you looking at girls on the street.
So do you.
I look at their clothes. I don't want to see them naked.
It's not like that.
Oh, what? Your closet's straight now? Where are you going?
Out to screw some chicks. Oh, my God.
See?
What is it with men and breasts?
What about the way Joel dresses? Do you think he dresses straight?
Oh. Now he's nice.
Yeah, but look what he's doing to her. How could Joel look at this stuff?
Oh, it is Shawwell.
Oh, God. Close-ups. How could I miss this?
Maybe he's still adjusting to being out. Not everybody can be Mr. Gay Pride right off the shelf, just like you. Maybe the pressure's too much and he's overcompensating or something.
Way over. There's no way I'm putting up with this. How could he be straight?
He's not straight. You two are still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, then he's bi, which is just as bad.
Please. Either you're gay or you're not. Period.
What do you call a guy who sleeps with both men and women?
Gay. With a weird fetish.
This isn't a joke, Greg. Joel is not bi. He's definitely not straight.
What is he?
Confused.
He's getting off to guys doing it with girls. That's not confused. That's sick.
No. It's the pressure.
I didn't force him to move in.
Pressure from society. It's the billboards and the commercials and the movies all screaming straight, straight, straight. Why do you think I took a girl to the prom?
So what? That's it? I'm just supposed to sit around and wait till he shows up at the door in a tux with a girl in pink taffeta?
No, you gotta show him who he really is. Not what he thinks society wants him to be.
How do I do that?
We'll have an intervention. Like they do with drug addicts.
gay intervention.
Mm-hmm. I'll make cookies.
I just don't want Joel to feel like we're ganging up on him.
He's getting off to straight porn.
He needs to get ganged up on.
Okay, remember, this is an intervention, not a dog pile.
He's gonna freak. I'm telling you.
Relax, okay? Have another cookie. Okay, we just need to confront him with the facts and let him know that we love him and that we want to help him through this. No moralizing, no judging, just the facts.
It's not that simple. His last boyfriend, Tommy, was this total closet case. This is Joel's first open gay relationship. You guys know what that's like. He's got all this pressure and stuff, right?
Absolutely.
People feel pressure. That doesn't mean that they go out and they have sex with...
women.
He's probably just confused. No, it's nothing at all. He's probably just... Joel! Hey! What the hell is this?
I can't believe you told them. God!
We're worried about you.
What was he supposed to do? You won't even talk to me.
There's nothing to talk about!
Denial, first stage.
Shut up!
Anger, second.
Greg, Joel, if you just please
I'm not doing this.
No, you're not leaving.
Get out of the way, Andy.
No.
Okay, everybody just calm down and have a cookie.
Andy, I mean it.
No, I'm not gonna just sit here while you get all twisted around about what you think you have to be.
I love you.
Do you understand that? So you're gonna sit here and let us help you, or you're gonna kick my ass and leave.
I know this isn't easy for any of us, but if we're gonna work through this, we've gotta be totally open and honest about everything.
This is stupid.
Joel.
No, that's okay. As long as he's being honest.
Do we have to be honest?
Yeah. Everybody has to be honest, okay? Okay. Joel. What are you feeling right now?
Pissed.
And how do you think that Andy feels?
This isn't about blame.
Oh, he could have fooled me.
Joel, we're doing this for you.
Thanks. We done?
Your first openly gay relationship can be a bitch.
My first one
totally screwed with my head.
You feel like everybody's staring at you. You just wish like you could be like everybody else, another straight face in the crowd, but Joel, sleeping with women.
I'm not.
But you're fantasizing about them.
Sebastian's right. I mean, fantasy is the first step.
Look, it's not about... I love you. You know that.
Then why are you fantasizing about girls?
Forget it.
No, I'm not gonna just forget it.
Andy. Maybe you should leave.
What?
Yeah, I think it will be easier if we talk to him alone.
Fine.
Okay. Now it's just us. Okay? Tell us what's really going on. Come on, Joel. It's okay. It's not as bad as it seems.
Oh, yeah? You have no idea.
What, you never fantasize about other people?
The point is, we're gay. We think about men. Which brings it back to you. And being honest with yourself.
And Andy.
He's really pissed, huh?
No. He's worried. We all are.
Man, I just should have remembered to move all this crap.
Maybe you wanted to get caught. Maybe it was this subconscious cry for help.
You think I wanted this to happen? Everything was perfect.
On the surface.
But down deep?
No, down deep. I love him and he loves me. And we were buying a bed together. Everything was perfect.
Joel, I know that you want to believe that. But if you're getting off to girls...
I'm not looking at the girls, okay? I'm looking at the guy.
Nothing is as bad as it sounds. At first. Just...
Remember that.
Andy, look. I should have been honest with you from the start. But things were going so great, I was just afraid what would happen if I told you.
Told me what? Joel, I love you. Nothing's going to change that.
I know. But there's more.
This guy's got the same tattoo on his ass that you do. Oh, my God. That's Tommy, isn't it?
Andy, I...
You're getting off to pictures of your ex-boyfriend?
Hey, at least I'm not straight. How long are we gonna do this?
I don't know. Why don't you ask Tommy?
How many times do I have to say I'm sorry?
It's not about you apologizing, Joel. It's about you lusting after your old boyfriend.
Is that what you think?
I don't know what to think, Joel. When you're getting off to pictures of Tommy doing it with girls, it's a little beyond my scope, you know? I mean, how many times did you tell me how this guy made you feel?
We had a rough time, okay? It's not like he was the devil.
Looks like it to me.
If it makes you feel any better, I didn't like him doing it either.
He did this while you were together?
It was just for the money. You can't make a living doing only gay stuff.
It's still screwed up.
I know.
Then why do you still have him? Are you still thinking about him?
It's not that simple. That's all I'm saying.
No. Okay, but at least on some subconscious level, you still want him. Even after everything he did to you.
How am I supposed to control my subconscious?
I don't know. Maybe you can start by controlling your hand.
Hi.
Great. I think I can handle it from here, okay?
Oh, no, I'm not here for you.
I called him.
You what?
Everybody has fantasies. Totally natural.
Great.
We're human. We're sexual. We fantasize. We can't control what we fantasize about. The mystery of the mind.
This isn't about fantasies, is it? You still love him.
I love you.
I can't believe you still have feelings for that bastard.
It's not like what I feel for you, Andy. It's just there. It's like the phantom limb. You cut it off, but you can still feel it.
That's not the point. Are you still in love with Tommy? Yes or no?
Joel, you really need to answer that.
Honesty's the most important thing. That's what you said, right?
See, okay, there's honesty, okay? And then there's, did I really need to know that? So I think that you may have crossed over a little bit on this one. Just make sure that Andy knows that he's the one. That he's the only one. Okay? And find a better place to hide your porn, buddy.
What are you doing?
Just checking out your boy in action.
Andy, come on!
What, you want to keep him all to yourself?
Okay, everybody calm down, please.
Let's just not overreact. Oh my God, is that real?
You get enough?
Have you? You've got to decide where you want to be, past or present.
It isn't that easy.
It is for me.
Where are you going?
Must be Tommy.
Seen your work. Joel around?
He's out in the garage getting some stuff together.
That was quick. If you hurt him again, I'll kick your ass.
What?
You know what he was like when you were through with him? He couldn't even go to work. That's what you did to him. He just deserves better. That's all. Thanks for coming. You know why I dumped him?
Because I knew he deserved better. But don't make me kick your ass.
I gave him back everything. Magazines, videos, letters.
I know.
You went way off the deep end.
Yeah. Well, when it's about you, I get a little crazy.
You were kind of right about holding on to the past. Things with Tommy were screwed up. I know that. But that time in my life, before I completely came out, everything just felt so
safe.
Yeah. But not as safe as I feel when I'm with you.
Yo, Andy, it's your big bro. Got a couple days leaving San Diego, so I'm coming up. Can't wait to meet your gal. She better be as pretty as you're telling Mom, or I'm gonna kick your ass.